Here we are at Seahorse Key. We just set one of our 600-foot seines, and obviously you can see it's loaded with common snook, Centropomus undecimalis. We are going to measure and release these fish and call it a day.